second manifestation So the diagram show what process would require on each side to achieve that.
Okay. Suspension actually formed a vital part of this design. The main objective of the suspension system was to stabilize the body and any components attached to it, to allow the rover to go over obstacles with ease, maintaining equal traction.